Do you like animals? Have you ever wondered how maybe you could help animals without really being too involved? Well, stick around. We have something we might want to try. All right, so this is Dave and Diane with Dave and Diane throwing caution to the wind. So we've had an idea in our minds for months and months and months now and have never acted on it. But we decided now's the time. So we love animals. And we have opened up an account with this app called Buy Me a Coffee. You've probably seen it online. The account we opened up is nothing fancy. There's no memberships, no anything. You just go to the link down below in our description. You can buy us a coffee. That money is not going to go to us. What we're going to do is we're going to set a goal of $100. When we reach $100, we're going to add $25 out of our pocket to the $100. And we're going to donate that to a no-kill shelter in whatever town we're in at the time we reach $100. So we travel full-time. We're in Arizona, Florida, Oregon, Washington, Maine, wherever it may be. Whenever we hit $100, we're going to add $25 out of our own pocket, find the nearest no-kill shelter, and go make a donation. Now, once we do that, just so you know that we're really going to do it, we will get a couple pictures of where we're going to donate the money to, and then we do a video. We'll just throw it in the video that we made that donation. That way, you know we're really going to do it. I mean, there's no reason not to do that. So, I think it'd be a fun thing. And if it takes off, you know, if we hit that $100 on a regular basis, maybe we'll raise it to $200 and we'll add $50 out of our own pocket and donate that way. We'll see what happens. It's kind of an evolving thing. Hopefully it takes off. Hopefully we can make some donations as we travel around the country. You can be part of it. I think it's a great cause, right?
All right.
I mean, it's how can you not want to help no-kill shelters and the animals involved there? So we're going to keep it short and sweet. So it's just going to be kind of a midweek, real fast video. And you have anything to add? No? Mm-hmm. Not really? Okay. So that's it. Keep us in mind. If you like buying us a cup of coffee, help those critters out in the no-kill shelters. As always, have a great day.
Happy tails, everyone.
Oh, happy tails. Normally it's happy...
No R.
Usually it's happy trails, so happy tails. That's pretty slick. All right. Have a great day. Happy tails. We'll see you in the next video.